you have to work for things that you want in this life. That's what those African American leaders in the past taught us. I'm proud to celebrate Black History Month.